People of the world, I'm very saddened to tell that legendary Sean Connery from Scotland has died. You may remember, he was more many, he was the James Bond, also to me. But not just an agent, he was much more. Great supporter of Scotland, great actor, no matter the role, in all age groups, all status, all types. He was just a multifaceted actor. For instance, he played Indiana Jones' father and many others. I really enjoyed his movies. But let me tell you, people of the world. And as a disappointed man wants to die after this judgment, Lord Jesus Christ died on all the sins of the cross, was buried, and rise again and end on the third angle of scriptures. For whosoever shall call upon the name of the Lord shall be saved. If you want to have all sins forgiven and don't go to hell. As Lord Jesus will save you, he will save you. It's a free gift. Don't go to hell. Every people need Jesus. Amen.